A wooden pistol and three skulls from the 1831 production of Robert Le Debar by Melville. Time for it for this. Ten francs? Yes. Okay, 15. 15 francs. Do I have 15 francs? 15! 15! Thank you, sir. I have been going at 15 francs. 22. 22 going once. Twice. Sold! Sold. Your number? Alright. Finally. Lot 666. Then, a chandelier in pieces. Some of you may recall the strange affair of the Phantom of the Opera. A mystery never fully explained. We are told, ladies and gentlemen, that this is the very chandelier which figures in the famous disaster. Our workshops have restored it and fitted it upon parts of it for with wiring the new electric light. So that we may get a hint of what it may look like when reassembled. Perhaps we may frighten away the ghost of so many years ago with illumination. Gentlemen,